Solve the equation for t and express your answer in terms of base 10 logarithms. And this equation says 10 to the 2t minus 3 is equal to 7. And we want to solve for t in terms of base 10 logarithms. So let me get my little scratch pad out. And I've copied and pasted the same problem. So I'm just going to rewrite it. So they have 10 to the 2t minus 3 is equal to 7. And actually, let me color code this a little bit. So 10 to the 2t minus 3 is equal to 7. So this is clearly an exponential form right over here. If we want to write it in logarithmic form, that'll essentially allow us to solve for the exponent. So we could say this is the exact same truth about the universe as saying that the log base 10 of 7 is equal to 2t minus 3. 2t minus 3. Let's just make sure that makes sense. This is saying 10 to the 2, 3 minus 3 is equal to 7. This is saying that the power that I need to raise 10 to get to 7 is 2t minus 3, or 10 to the 2t minus 3 power is equal to 7. So these are equivalent statements. What this form does is it starts to put into a form that's easier to solve for t. Now if we want to solve for t, we can add 3 to both sides. So if we add 3 to both sides, we are going to get log base 10 of 7 plus 3. And this plus 3 is, of course, outside of the logarithm to make it clear. It's just like that. And on the right-hand side, this is going to be equal to just 2t. And now to solve for t, we just divide both sides by 2. So if we divide both sides by 2, we get t is equal to all of this business. Log base 10 of 7 plus 3, all of that over 2. So let me see if I can remember this and write it in my little and write it in the actual box that they gave us. So we want to do log base 10 of 7, and then that plus 3, yep, it's formatting it right, divided by 2. So that's what I'm claiming that t is equal to in terms of base 10 logarithms. So let me check my answer, and I got it right.